Alright. So we're on our way to Reklaw. It's, okay weather. Not too bad. It's perfectly safe to fly. Just a little bit, really windy. And kinda chilly. I can already hear the Reklaw, radio chatter, so that's gonna be fun. And it's pretty outside, it's not that bad. So here's what I'm doing. I'm flying along at 3,000 feet. That should give me plenty of coverage over all the radio towers. And then when I get a little bit closer,
Reklaw traffic, red light, low plane.
I'll find the airport. It's always kind of hard to find because it's kind of tucked in between, you know, it's right down in the piney woods, right inside a giant forest. My speed right now is 184 knots. I have a big tailwind. I'm clipping right along. So yeah, here we go. Reklaw, here we come.
Reklaw traffic, RBA is 8 miles northwest, inbound landing Reklaw.
Always fun to try to find it. I think that's it right there. Ahead of me.
Reklaw traffic, RVA is on downwind 402, Reklaw. Reklaw traffic, RV8 on final 402, Reklaw.
Reklaw traffic. Any idea what the field elevation here is?
310 feet.
That's what I'm showing.
310.
Reklaw traffic, calling for my Delta, departing runway 02, Reklaw.